sticky willy, clavers, goosegrass. There are lots of different names for a very common plant that grows all over the British Isles. It's covered in these little tiny hooks and hairs, and that means it adheres magically to your clothes and even to your skin. The plant is covered in these tiny star-like flowers. These give rise in the end to little fluffy, furry balls, which are the seeds. They also stick to you, stick to animals, and that's how the plant disperses around the countryside. It's got many, many uses. It's a weed, but you can also dry it down and use it as a coffee substitute. But more than that, you can use it as a skin salve for eczema. And in the past, because it's so packed with vitamin C, it was used by sailors against scurvy. So it's an amazing plant, really.